Janoma, Noba, and Carolyn. You must have been partners. That looks like Judy. Oh, that's Jack Nessler. That's Judy. That's Don Lytell. That's Jack Nessler, the tall one. Pat Jordan. Neil Nessler. Who's that? That's Jack. I don't know, who's that? Looked like Kathleen Hunterberg, but I don't think it was. That's Jack Nessler. Where's Phil? That was Sue Nalba. That must be little Alex. Our dog Alex. That's Roger. Jeffrey. Carolyn. Good thing we have Christmas or we wouldn't have taken many pictures. That is Phil. Ron. Roger.
That's, let's see, I can't see Bill's in front of me. Well, it looks like more Chris, Polly. Oh, now they're ice skating in the backyard. That's Jimmy. Or is that over at the neighbors, Danny? Jimmy and Danny. Oh, that was over in Morgan's backyard, yeah. Yeah. In LaGrange Park. Somebody flooded their backyard and that's what did it. I mean, they did it purposely so they'd have an ice skating pond. Oh, Bud Balderson, where is that taken at? May Balderson. Bud Balderson. And May, is that in their house? Oh, here in LaGrange Park. What is, wow. Oh, Polly going to her prom date when she was a senior in high school. I think that. No, she went home, but she was the other one. I forgot. Or maybe, I don't know which one. I think she was an old friend. Yes. That's Jane and Jay. Duke, yeah, Duke Wilson, Jeff and Jill, oh, Jane, wait. Yeah, back to Jay's wedding. This was in Paxton, Illinois. There, Jill and Jeff, Danny. That's in the backyard at Wilson's backyard in Paxton, Illinois. There's Lee. Bill, the father of the groom, Jeffrey, all decked out. He was the best man. Oh, that's, what's his name? You know who it is. No, the other one. Oh, I can't even think of his name. Carter. And this might be, I don't know which one. That's Jane. Jimmy. I wore that. I didn't know what I wore. Jay and Jane and Jill. I think Ronnie was a photographer. You twirled it around too much. That's Carter. was a little, one little fellow at the wedding. Well, that's at Reardon, yeah, or whatever. Lee? Jimmy at the wedding. Jimmy was about in eighth grade. He should be a comedian. Holly? Carolyn? Danny, wow. He was playing tennis then. So he was probably a freshman. Ronnie? Oh, he looked like Carolyn. There's that little angel up there, our Christmas tree again. We've gone through a lot of Christmases. Roger with the mustache. That's Roger. Lee. Bill, Lee, and Roger. Ronnie. Polly. Is that a dress? A nightgown? I don't know. Roger? Jeff? Is that Jeff? I think so. Yeah, they're playing ping pong. Yeah, Jeff and Phil playing. You were competing. Oh, there are some of the many trophies. Another tournament, tennis tournament. It's probably competing LT, Danny and Ronnie, that's Ronnie. Ronnie. Oh. Is that at the high school? LT, LaGrange Park. Yeah, that's Danny and Ronnie. They were ever partners.